bathroom that I really don't like. This is one of those games Skylanders freaking giants. Oh my.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
What? You ruined my childhood! Worst! Worst Spyro game ever made. One of the worst Spyro games ever made. Oh my gosh! Alright, so let's get started with creativity. Alright, so when you put toys on the pad, they come to life in the game. But guess what? It's not creative this time around. Oh man. I mean, Nintendo, I mean, this is just an incredible concept. I mean, Nintendo is just such a creative company. Because this time, all they had was giants! 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 Creative Activision. Spyro has gone downhill. He's hit rock bottom. He's dead. Let's get on to the gameplay. Okay, the depth. Alright. Okay, hold on. Give me a second. I'm gonna, you know, get my game back. Alright. I just threw it because it's a stupid game.
3 hours later.
Alright, well, that was quick. Here's the freaking game. It looks stupid. T-Rex? What the frick? He's not the main character. Spyro is the main character. And seriously, look at this. Here. I mean, get your facts right, Activision. Oh.